Guys, Rewind here. Today we're going to be playing Soul Axiom. I played the, played a demo of it on the Wii U. And, kind of like the look of it. So, and then I saw it cheap on PC through, Humble Bundle. So, you know, it was about 3 quid or something. So I thought, yeah, I'll get it. Anyway. The demo didn't really show too much about the plot line, except here's this guy, and apparently he's dead. But not too sure about that. Didn't really, like I said, the demo wasn't really that informative. But I liked the look of it and some of the mechanics, so I thought. But I don't recognise any of this bit from the demo, so. Stupid loading screens. Come on, load already. I want to get onto being dead. Okay. I think it's supposed to look glitchy as fuck, but I'm not sure. Anyway, let's see. Okay, controls make sense. Okay, now what the f- where am I supposed to be going? Okay. I guess I'm supposed to be going down there. Oh wow, I can see my feet! Ooh, a door. That's what I want to go to. Get out of the bad weather. Okay, it's a hologram of a pirate ship. Okay. Old boxes. Crouch. Okay. Ooh. Okay, if I wasn't dead already, I would be now. Never use yourself as the bridge of a circuit. Ooh. What the fuck? Okay, something. A load of glowy stuff happens. That looks like a sail. Ooh, the hologram's green now. Okay, let's head back up to the deck and. Ooh, a ladder. Okay, a lot of controls. What do you mean I can't escape? I can escape anything! Oh, that's what I'm supposed to be doing. Okay, the weather looks really bad here. Whee! Why is there a giant pigeon on the front of the ship? Oh. It's not a pigeon. Don't know what it is, but. Whoa, we appear to be falling out of the sky. Ow. Stupid mysterious voices telling me I can't escape. Of course I can escape. Come on, get up already. You only fell. 3,000 feet or so. I will help you understand. Of course you will, whoever you are. Okay. That's broken. Spinny things. Am I in America now? America, where the electric cactuses grow. Okay, lanterns, crucifixes. Oh no, it's power lines. Close enough. the last chance. Damn it, why is there no... No, sprint function. There we go. Stupid controls and their lack of explaining controls. Yeah, because that's not weird at all. Then, now, and forever. Ooh, bikers. Petrol stations close. Extreme Super Ultimate Horse Apocalypse Mega Death Bubble Gum Edition. I think, yeah, the hand means I can interact with it. Hey, there's a person at the bar. Oh, there isn't. There was a sailing ship at the bar? Gravity Badger. Okay, that sounds like an arcade game I want to play. Who will be the end of me? You could stand to be a bit more specific, you know. Ooh, something I can pick up. Nice, I got a cube. Is it a cosmic cube? No, it's the wrong colour. It's like black and red. Ooh, a toilet. Damn it, why can't I use the toilet? Anyway, ooh, a thing. I recognise this from the demo. This is like a teleport box. That's how you get from one level to the next. Not that I'd really call that one just then a level. Oh, this is the demo. I recognise this. Sure, I've got nothing better to do. Why shouldn't I come to you? Whoever you are. Time for a cheap Indiana Jones ripoff. No, I'm not gonna sprint. I'm not running away from a wireframe. Whee! Okay. Ah, a power! I got the power of having a see-through hand. Now... Oh yeah, of course, this is, watch. See, now it's something worth running from. Time to get rid of this wall. Come on. Always clean up after yourself. Ooh, that's the icon of the game for my desktop. Hooray for religious subtext. And no health bars. Okay. To remove the obstacles from my path. Uno, dos, three. And point the laser at you. Causes this to fall down, because apparently the ancient Egyptians built everything out of something that's easily removed by a cheap laser. At least I'm assuming ancient Egyptians. They was full of pyramids and obelisks and palm trees in a desert. Nice prompt. Hold Y to look. Anyway. Oh yeah, of course. One last one, and stupid inaccurate aiming controls. Teleport ball! Teleport me out of here! To the next level! Yeah. Oh good, it's dark. Okay, I am apparently now an extra in Tron. Wonderful. Make it not exist. Okay. Make it not exist and the path opens. Path to... Oh, there we go. Make you not exist. Make you exist. And... repeat. What do you mean? I know I'm not alone. I can hear you, you know. Disembodied voice is telling me I'm not alone. Wonderful. Okay. Eyes are the window of the soul. Will you stop glitching out? You're supposed to be the moon or something. Now then, where's this? Oh, there you, there it is. Follow the path. The path to... I don't know, where am I supposed... What is the, where does this path lead? Ooh, rock. Sure, this would be quite a nice place to be if you could actually see where you were putting your feet. That's better. Lights. Okay then. Bring me my salvation. Which is apparently the master control computer. Okay. Ooh, some kind of puzzle. Laser. Yeah. Link up all the things. Okay, so you go through there. And through that. No. You close, you open. Yeah. You close. And you go away. Ooh, a bridge made of laser. The floor is shit. Ooh, a false prophet. Wouldn't that mean there's a real prophet somewhere? Ooh, is it me? Religion senses tingling. The Church of Computers.
Have faith in me. You can live your dreams. There is no place in your soul, no corner of your character where I am not. Ignorance is the curse of mankind.
Okay, what the hell is that? Oh, it's you again. Whatever the hell you are. Oh, it's a dark angel in a robe. Oh, and just like that, all the people are gone. So, he appears to have turned into a ghoul. Stupid cheap jump scares. Jesus metaphor! Oh. Oops. Oh well. Damn it, I don't even get to steal his stuff. What kind of game is this? Is that a... yeah, that's a machine. Some kind of background stuff. Anyway. Ooh, platform. Obstruction ahead? Where? Go through of whatever the hell those are. Okay. There's always a train in the afterlife, isn't there? Loading screen? Yeah. Of course there's a loading screen. There's always a loading screen. Okay. Looks like the unholy offspring of Tron in New York City. Ooh.
By now, you've already taken your first steps to immortality.
Sweet!
By uploading your soul to the latest state-of-the-art soul provider.
Soul provider!
And thousands of others in a sprawling server where memories and dreams become reality.
Okay, so it's an imitation
you,
afterlife?
But there are some memories I'd rather forget, and hundreds I treasure forever. Elysia's soul sync system allows you to choose the memories you want
soul
to enjoy
sink
for eternity.
So you pour the ones you don't want down the soul
time
sink.
Time again, and your loved ones can revisit them long after you're gone. Here in Elysia, death has no dominion. You're free to explore your memories to your heart's content. Free of illness, pain, or any of your body's limitations. The monorail will be arriving at your soul station momentarily. Please mind your step as you leave the train and take your way to the nearest soul sync calibration unit.
Please mind the gap between the train and the platform.
Then, now, and forever.
Forever. Loading screen? Yep. So many bloody loading screens. It's just like real life. The train rides are long and boring and pointless. And probably not sponsored by the government. Ooh, a red... Why is there a red ball over there? What's a red ball do? Blue one's a teleport, but... Teleport to ship? You mean the ship I started on? The one that crashed into an American-looking desert? Travelator? No, just a normal corridor. Escalators! No, staircase. That's a pretty damn cool logo. But why do they need security in an afterlife? It's not like anyone's gonna need to steal anything. Everyone has what they want. No one's really gonna kill because... Well, no one can die.
This is a soul sync console where Elysia will link with your user account and calibrate your uploaded memory.
You sound like a robot.
Put your hands into the rings below.
Put your hands on the handprints. Okay, sure, why not? Oh good, a rubber duck. Whatever the hell that is. Teddy bear! Clappy monkey. Why did it have to be the clappy monkey? Personal message object. Unique to you and generated from your memories, so my memories are full of creepy clappy monkeys. Receive messages from the outside world. Nice. Okay. Nice. Pretty cool virtual trees. Isn't that the same arrangement of random shapes from those weird hands in the Egyptian desert scene? Okay, that looks like a pretty modern train station. Why do I get the feeling something bad's gonna happen soon? Can't go... No, there's fence there. Fence there. Can't go around. Okay, the doors are broken. This afterlife sucks. Push! Oh, what are you doing here? Oh, wrecking shit, of course. Are those souls escaping, or something? Watch it turn out that she's actually the good guy, not the bad guy. That's assuming this game gets more of a plot. Ugh. Well, yeah, you just got your guts ripped out with a by an angel.
We are looking into fixing this issue as soon as possible.
Okay. Ooh. Okay. Ooh, follow the green line. Like they should be portals or something. The green line points directly to the big green legs. Why open a door when you can disintegrate it? Okay, this is really trippy. I feel like I've walked into the special effects department of Doctor Who. Ooh, another hand. Take it. Yes. I got glitch powers. Hooray, now my hand is made of static. How the hell do I get out of here? Okay. I was going to say, how do I switch powers? I mean, having a hand made entirely of static is cool and all, but... Okay. Some very badly disguised objects. Those look kind of like Chinese or Japanese gates to temples. Japanese, I think. Let's go back to this pointlessly tall building. Well, there probably is a point to how tall it is, but maybe it's got a point on the top. Glowing, that means I can do stuff to it. Fucking love spiral staircases. Okay. Teleport to... Is that Monkey Hellboy? Okay, what are my other options? Well, this place is on fire, so I probably won't want to go there. Teleport to military training? Maybe? Teleport to some really bad 80s sounding films. Or teleport to the Shark Tank. I'm gonna go with Monkey Hellboy. Way back. Okay, raft, a Amazon temple looking thing. Oh, good. Pimo. What, is this a map of the level? Yeah, I think so. Okay, I have absolutely no clue what I'm supposed to be doing. Let's have a look at that again. Okay, so follow the path up to the big pyramid temple looking thing. That'd be great, but the path's not really open. Unless... ooh! Something I can do. Spin, 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 and stop. And now I can raft. Look, skull. Wait, those aren't human skulls, those are orc skulls. This bridge is going to fall out from under me, isn't it? Huh. Maybe it isn't. Maybe they're not overusing their horror tropes. Nope. Ooh, cogwheels. I can make cogwheels spin. Cube, that means there must be a platform somewhere for me to plug it into. But if that's it, then how the hell do I get up there? Ooh, something else I can pause or unpause. Another cube. Still doesn't really help. Oh. Okay, that was pretty cool. Disintegrate the monkeys, and the bridge falls down. This feels kind of like Portal, but without being, you know, with the whole you have weird powers and you're using them to solve puzzles. But since you're not in a lab, I delete those panels. Of course it says forward. Something I see. So I have to... 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, I see. And then the floor opens. Nice. Okay, I can't pull the lever. Okay, welcome to Minecraft. I hate puzzles like this. Yeah, I had a feeling that might happen. I see. When the monkey screams, the door closes. Which means... yes. Monkey see, monkey do. How is that huge plank just lying there in the lava? Message. Soul is bloody, bloody, blah. Okay, so these souls are not actually souls. That's nice. Yeah, but like I was saying, this feels a bit like Portal in that while you can die, it's quite easy to avoid. And the only real source of death is getting a puzzle wrong. Why are the cobwebs everywhere? Ooh. I just felt like I was playing Lego Star Wars. And then you... alternate between powers like it's going out of fashion. Crossy bridges. There for absolutely no reason. Oop. That was close. Say this about the guys who made this, they do pretty good music. crouch. This power definitely gives you the best torch. Oh look, a title drop. Ooh. Cross the bridge. Press the big button with a skull on it. And then someone punches me in the back of the head and stands on me. Oh look, it's that mad scientist priest guy from earlier. Son of a bitch stole that piece of heart. Wait, is this a... well, for... a pipe puzzle? Seriously? Okay, let's see. Pipe. You then. This one over here. Hang on, if I as long as I don't have to use all the pieces. Refreshing lack of hints here. You're good. sky jump's way too narrow, short, whatever. Okay. Oh, okay. Yeah, that makes sense. I think I've got this one. Just run it from the bottom. And you. And you. You. And you. Two. Three. Mega glitch. Cutscene. I do hope this isn't just showing me what I've already done. Cross the bridge. I don't remember a light. Ooh. And stabby stab.
Memory incomplete.
What do you mean incomplete? Makes no sense. Come on, finish loading already. It's not that hard. Hard.
Memory sphere activated. Access raw memories here.
Okay. So you... Oh, I see. And then it plays that video we just saw. Boring! We just saw that video. There's a... Okay, so if there's one of these for each level. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 12 levels. Uno, dos, tres, four, five, six, seven, eight. 9, 10, 11, 12. Okay. It's just a matter of continuing up and up and up. Okay, well. I'm gonna leave this here. Maybe get back to it sooner or later at some point in the future. I'll see you guys next time. Like and subscribe if you like the videos. Bye.